Let me tell you that you say car. Sometimes you know you give this for us.
Zayizo leso sikhathi mlalelo League FM lapho singena khona ku motivation of League FM lapho sisho khona sithi the morning platter motivation sambisana nayo mfundisi wadebe mfundisi ngithathe lithuba ngikwamukele ngiphinde ngibingelele kulona uhlelo the morning platter
nyambose kuyabingelela mfowethu
ngibingelele
nabalaleli
mfundisi
babo umsakazi wethu esithanda kakhulu sibingelele management baba
mfundisi
yes baba
mfundisi ziningi ngifuna sihlale phekwayo nje straight up ziningi izinto ezisigilayo singabantu kungaba mhlawumbe umuntu omusha kungaba umama lapha ekhaya kube ubaba kungaba nje mhlawumbe nanoma ubani oyitshela ukuthi ke ngiyaphila empilweni ngizama ukuthi ngihlanganise izinto zami zihambe kahle ngendlela right sisigile izinto left and right mfundisi kukhona ke la utholakala khona ukuthi ke usuyagileka usuyahlukumezeka mhlawumbe ngokuthilo sokuthi uyakwenza kodwa ke usabe ukutshela abantu ngoba mhlawumbe ubona ukuthi ke bazokubuka ngelinyiso mhlawumbe bazokuxwaya noma bazokubuka ngeso lokuthi ke mhlawumbe usuhlasisekile noma ke usuzamile lokho ukuthi uyakuzama akwaphumelela mfundisi kodwa ke sengihleli nayo lento ilokhu yangihlukumeza mfundisi mhlawumbe ngingenile kule relationship ngiyahlukumezeka kodwa ngiyasaba ukuma ngoba nakho abantu bazobe sebathini mfundisi ukuthi yini lento bengithi ngiyayenza mfundisi ngifisa sibheke lo daba lolo osukunila namhlanje mfundisi Adebe
hey mfowethu futhi wakhuluma ngento bethi sensitive kakhulu
Nkosi yami
bethi ngiyazi ukuthi mfethu baningi abantu kwethu ababambo lokho
yes
number 1 ubanje ukuthi umuntu mengiphuma la ngizophila kanjani
okay
abantu babanjwe lezo zinto
mfundisi
sithi mengiphuma la ngizophila kanjani
uzophila kanjani
mfundisi bethi uyabona mfethu ukuthi khona isigebenge siboshiwe kwemanje
okay
esejela abafuthi abasemajele
okay
omunye uthi yes ngali admit ayiphutha lami ngaboshwa mhlambe ngiboshwe ngephutha futhi
mhlambe
ngiboshwe futhi ngento engayenzanga mhlambe ngiboshwe ngento engiyenzile okay it's fine I accept it
okay
but iproblem yami ukuthi no matter noma kuthiwa ngiyaphuma la ngaphakathi ngizophuma kanjani ngizophila kanjani nalaba bantu
ngizophila kanjani
uyayibona le nto
okay
mhlawumbe sengiyasaba ukuphuma ngoba mengingaphuma mhlawumbe khona abangongilimaza ngaphandle
mfundisi athe
uyayibona lo
ukuzwa kahle kakhulu
mfundisi umuntu othi kule mpilo engiyiphila njengamanje ngiyasaba ukuphuma
okay
because ngizophila kanjani outside
khona
omunye umuntu othi ngiyasaba ukuphuma because bazothi ngifaila
bazothi ngisehluleki
bazothi ngisahluleki mfundisi kodwa ngiyashayeka ngiyalimala ngiyalimala deni
okay
ngiyakhala number 3 khona uthi ngiyasaba ukukhala
ayi
angifuni bangibone ngikhala
angifuni bangibone
nabo umngozi bokukhala mfowethu
uthini mfundisi
nabo umngozi bokukhala mfethu
uthini
mfethu mfethu umuntu uma ngabe eshonile kushoniwe mfethu emzinthizeni esambe siyokhala sike sithi siyokhalisa umndeni
hey inkosi yami
siyofika kwabakhala siyobakhalisa ngizwe lento siyakhuluma siyokhala uyayibona lo okusho ukuthi ngamanye amazwi thina ukuze sikwazi ukuphuma kumele siyokhala siyokhala
mfundisi
make sure siyokhala cha siyobonga emswaneni
siyobonga emswaneni
kuthiwa ubongela emswaneni noma ubonga emswaneni
kusuke
kusho mpethu inkunzi mpethu abona inkunzi mangabe seyihlatshiwe enye uzakwabo yafa kuyethathwe umswane lokhu ingaphakathi lawo angazichaza ngithi
indlela
kuyethathwe le waste yakho iyochithwa mpethu kuphi esibayeni la ilala khona
mfundisi
yes mpethu mangabe mpethu inkunzi mpethu ilekhi mpethu izumnuka kwenyongo iyabona kono owakubo ngasekho
sefile
yesikathi siphunga lokunuka kwenyongo
yeswa
but ibhongela emswaneni thiwa ayikhali kodwa ibhongela emswaneni
ibhongela khona emswaneni
ibhongela emswaneni
hayi nkosi yami kanti
miyazwakala
nguzwakala
inkunzi iphumisa ineenga inkunzi iphume injalo meyihamba
sobalekela
leya nkomo inolaka
hayi nkosi yami
indaba ibhongela emswaneni
ibhongela emswaneni
kunolaka mfethu unnecessary mfethu kunenga mfethu
okay
ngesikhathi yathi sihlukunyezeka sibhonge sibhongele emswaneni singakhala sifaka lento enga empilweni yethu kunale ngane sozala zikhule zine enga kanti thina abazali singakhala sibhongele emswaneni wemkwekwinkosi ubhongele emswaneni uyabona bethu ukuba yikhawe mfethu ikhawe liphumelela elikhalayo ukaphela ikhawe masesesikhala bebakhala ikhawe kusuka ikhawe sezonqoba wemfethu akubona wonke abantu ekuthiwa bamakhawe bangakhalayo kunamakhawe amaningi mfethu anqoba ngokuthi akhala yizwa bethu uDavid uthini uthi ngakhala kuNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wangiphendula ngikhuluma kahle bethu kulwesini ngifuna ukuvusa kahle le uthi ngakhala kuNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wangiphendula uthi uJona ngakhala ngiseyibilini zenhlanzi uNkulunkulu wangizwa uIsrayeli uthi sakhala kuJehova uthi uNkulunkulu ngizwile ukukhala kwabantwana bamngehla uyabona bethu ukuthi kunesimo esingathendeki kumuntu ngenxa yokuthi ubhongele emswaneni ngenxa yokuthi akafuni ukukhala ngizothi mlaleli ikhala kuleyo relationship khuluma kuleyo relationship ukukhuluma kwakhawukona ukuba uyifeyila khuluma kulokuhlukumezeka ukukhuluma kwakhawukona uyifeyila I know ukuthi singamadoda ukuthi indoda ayikhali wefethu indoda iyakhala uzuSamson wakhala uSamson noma ungafuni ukukhala ngepeni yakho uzokhala ngobumnandi bakho okuzokubulala thina amadoda sikhaliswe ubumnandi obusibulalile kuleni wefethu indoda iyakwazi ukukhala mayisibumnandi kodwa iyayifuna ukukhala mayizuhlungu uyabona ukuthi uSathane usigugulele mkwethu sikhala endaweni erong sikhala endaweni esikhala khona ngoba ukukhala kwekhawe mfethu kusho kusho namandla amasha azayo uSamson mangabe ekhala mfethu uSamson uthi Nkosi ngiyakhala mvumele ngive kanye nalezitha zami uSamson wathola amandla aphindiweyo uSamson wabamba amaphila amaphila zayingeke azasuswe yilutho uSamson wakwazi ukubulala ibuilding eyayingabulawa amakhataphila eyayingabulawa amabuldosa kunamandla mfethu ekukhaleni ake sikhale balele kubelikhwa FM no matter what situation ungakubongele emswaneni phuma kuleyo situation khala mfethu you know what ukuthi ukwehluleka yimpwethu
yini ukuhluleka
yile nto ewrong oyitshela yona enqondeni mobambekile ayi sanje supposed to tell our things sishintshe negativities sishintshe imiqondo yethu sishintshe mindset yethu uyabona wayitshela ukuthi mengiphuma la bazothini mengikhala bazothini sekukwehluleka kwakho mbedlofu but ukunqoba mfethu action ukuthi be brave there's nothing that substitute your experience izothi namhlanje sukuma ayikho into engavibi experience yakho khala
oh my god
sukuma rise up
umfundisi athi yabe kunomlalelwe li kwa FM hayi hayi man iyangithinta inceku Raf nginenkinga kodwa ke ngiyasaba ukuthi ke ngikhulume emsakazweni mhlawumbe mangingaxoxa nenceku eceleni enceku mhlawumbe utholakala kanjani uma ngabe omunye uyafisa ukuthi akhulume nawe eceleni mfundisi
yes bethu ngiyatholakala bethu ku 076 3364 249 asikhale bafowethu ku Facebook ngiyatholakala phungane PX Sadebe at Bungane PS Adebe Instagram at Bungane PS Adebe musu kusaba ukhala woza sikhona khala siyahlangana mfethu nangemgcibelo lapho ethusi ngezwe mfethu omunye memesela la siyahlangana mfethu sikhona kuzokhuluma nama situation
esibhekana
nawo more nenkinga come and talk bakhona nabanye abantu ubathola abanenki ngefana nawo we share our problem we share our topic siyakhuluma mfethu izinto esistuck ekuzona esibambeke kuzona mfethu khala mfethu khala mfethu khala mfethu uyabona mfethu imbu mfethu mayibhathi I can't. Ungabi yimvuzu ufe. Uzube yimvuzu ube yimvu nakuwena uqobo lakho. Sometimes uyadirala ukuthi ube imbuzi. Isimo besibhedle. Yabona imbuzi mayibambekile iyakhala. Ivuma kabi kabambi ibambekile. Akuzwakali noma ibambekile yini. Ithula noma ibambekile. Ithula noma ifasekile. Khona izimvu esizifunayo mfethu. Asizitholi. Kunabantu esibadingayo mfethu. Abadukile asibatholi. Ebona besiyabakhipha kwimeko yabo. Ebona besiyabakhipha kuma situation. Ingenxa yokuthi bayizimvu endaweni ero. Namhlanje ake ube imbuzi ekuseni imlalelo
yebo
khala la ukhona uzosizakala.